War Minister Mr Hore-Belisha is going great guns. He's on a visit to the Royal Ordnance Factory in the Lace City, and after inspecting the forges, he goes on to the heavy machine section, and finally watches the assembly and erection of 3.7 anti-aircraft guns. Before the inspection, the War Minister reminded those present that the factory was a comparatively bare site at the end of 1936. Today, it is producing more guns of this caliber than have ever been produced, even in time of war.